Well, I have a great concern about the ordination of women, and I'm still trying to listen and to ensure that other people listen. People listen to each other in this argument. It's very important that people try to appreciate each other's points of view and don't actually just shout the odds at each other.